Hello to all. Today I review the Silverback SRS A1 20 inches Sport Gen 3. This good looking box includes the sniper rifle, a magazine, rail, patch, grace, screws, tools, but I also got the sniper mechanic Teflon cylinder. First you have to install the cylinder, piston, spring and spring guide, which is the simplest and faster thing I have ever seen. Just don't forget to lock the buttstock. The SRS is made of really good plastic body, metal upper receiver, handguard and outer barrel. The size is just 78 cm and it weighs 2.8 kilos. I really hate when the outer barrel is wobbling inside the handguard, but here it's just perfect steady. At the end of the barrel there is a 14mm clockwise thread, a 38.5cm rail over the upper receiver, an adjustable cheek pad, the safety switcher is ambidextrous, as also the magazine release button, there are quick drop sling attachment points from both sides and a rubber buttstock. To tell you the truth, at first I found it hard to remove the mag with one hand, it fits tough inside and the place the button is doesn't help a lot, but a few games later I deal easily with it. The grip looks bulky but it's great in my big palm. Don't forget to say that on other SRS versions there is a monopod in here. Changing from a regular rifle to a bullpup, first you confuse with the magazine reloading and if it's a bolt action, then of course with the bolt racking. The bolt after installing a harder spring it was really difficult for me, but again after some games you will get use of it and you're gonna like it, so don't worry. You can remove the knob to add one of your desire. Going deeper inside it has an adjustable trigger which you can set using an Allen key and a 2-point adjustable hop-up unit that hops the BB beautifully. Before I disassemble it, let me show you the AEG rubber inside after adding some hop. Inside that beast there is an AEG 51cm 6.05mm diameter inner barrel, a 90 degrees piston with head rubber pad and it shoots around 360fps out of the box. I will quick install a 500fps spring. Check the seal on the rifle and it's perfect. Let's take a closer look. The magazine is made of metal and you can load it with 24 BBs. But it's really annoying that you have to load 5 BBs every time you remove the mag and it's not able to fit the last 5 BBs. Solution came for that, changing to flexible follower that it comes with the rifle, or if you are in a rush you can always move the gun upside down and load the last BBs. why to buy it. First of all, come on, here the size matters on the opposite way. It is so small but so efficient, so for sure it gets a point for that. It is so maneuverable, easy to control it, to change it from the left to right shoulder or to stick from a corner in a tight room. It is an upgraded, ready-to-play sniper that performs awesome, shoots great and is quietly silent. There is already a big SRS community and a lot of aftermarket parts to improve more the accuracy, the range and to make it so silent that you will not be able to hear it. Last but not least, I want to mention the 5 seconds you need to change spring or piston. It's really helpful, more specific for an airsoft technique or if you're playing on fields with different joules limits. Thank you for watching, I hope you found that video helpful. If you did, hit the like button, it really helps and costs you nothing. Comment your opinion about the SRS or what you want to review to the next videos. Subscribe to my channel for more and I'll see you on the field.